Father Zachary Wasukundi. I come from the Democratic Republic of Congo, and I come from a small town called Beni. If I became an Assumptionist priest, it's because I studied in an Assumptionist high school called in French Collège PDS. And when I was studying there, I saw many Assumptionists praying, working hard. I was especially interested in their life of simplicity, the life of education, the spirit of family. So I said, maybe with all of these Christian virtues, I can join, I can be part of this congregation. I spent 3 years in the House of Philosophy. After 3 years, I was sent to the Jesuit College in Kinshasa. I spent there 2 years. I had a specialization in logic, especially axiomatic logic. From there, I went back to Congo. I spent 1 year and a half, and from there, I was assigned to the United States to improve my English and to do doctoral research. So I can share with you that I'm very, very, very happy to have this experience of United States, my community of Emmanuel House. People are very kind, Assumption College. So it's a helpful experience for me. And I took this opportunity to improve my English and to do my research for doctorate in philosophy. So I thank God for giving me this opportunity to come to the United States and to discover the way Assumptionists are working here, focusing on education. I have been assigned to go to Kenya, especially to Nairobi. I'm going to study in a Catholic University of Eastern Africa. And this is a big university because people from 8 African countries, they send their priests, religious, nuns there, even the lay people, they study there. So I'll do my doctorate in philosophy there. And I'll focus on logic because I like logic. I did my master's degree on logic, so I would like to continue with the same. I'm very grateful, and I ask God to bless you all for what you have done for me. May God bless you. Pray for me. Pray for my new mission at the Catholic University of Nairobi. Pray also for my country, the Democratic Republic